Hi, we are EQ Blue, Murray State's contemporary a cappella group. Thank you for letting us sing for you guys today.
Maybe we can find a place to feel good, and we can treat people with kindness. Find a place to feel good.
I've got a good feeling. I'm just taking it all in. Floating up and dreaming, dropping into the deep end. And if we're here long enough, they'll sing a song for us, and we'll go on. Second chances, I don't need all the answers. Feeling good in my skin, I just keep on dancing. And if we're here long enough, they'll sing a song for us. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay.
Keep it going now.
That is a song off of one of my favorite albums of 2019. I had been thinking about doing some arranging, was listening to the album one day, just out of the blue, and the beginning of that song is just like a treble, like duet, or like a chorus of trebles, and I said, hey, wait a minute, that would work, wouldn't it? And so I pretty much went off of just that, and then I worked on that arrangement for a month or so, maybe a little bit more than that, ran it by Dr. Mitchell a couple times.
Jolene, I'm begging of you, please don't take my man. Jolene, please don't take him just because you can. Your beauty is beyond compare, with flaming locks of auburn hair, with ivory skin and eyes of emerald green.
Jolene,
your smile is like a breath of spring, your voice is soft like summer rain, and I cannot compete with you, Jolene.
He talks about you in his sleep. There's nothing I can do to keep from crying when he calls you an angel. And I can easily understand how you could easily take my man, but you don't know what he means to me, Jolene. Jolene, 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 I'm begging of you, please don't take my man.
Jolene,
Jolene, Jolene, Jolene, Jolene, please don't take him just because you can. Now you can have your choice of men, but I can never love again. He's the only one for me, Jolene.
Jolene,
I had to have this talk with you. My happiness depends on you, whatever you decide to do, Jolene. Jolene, 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 I'm begging of you, please don't take my man.
Jolene,
Jolene, Jolene, Jolene, Jolene, please don't take him just because you can.
EQ Blue has existed at Murray State for about 6 years. It actually started back as a pickup group. The Paducah Symphony called me and said, hey, we're doing this sing-off thing, and do you have an a cappella group? And I said, no, but we could. Give me a couple of weeks. I literally threw together a group of existing students. We learned two charts, and we came up and did that fundraiser, and that was the start of it. One of the reasons that I started it was because, aside from that pickup group, one of the reasons I wanted to have it be one of our ensembles at Murray State is because the a cappella scene is growing in this country, and I thought that we needed to have some representation in that genre, and that our music education students really needed to see what a good quality group looked like, so when they're out training, that they would learn how to do and see what that type of group looked like and maybe become involved in that, so then when they go out and do a high school choir program, that they could do that successfully as well.
I got my driver's license last week, just like we always talked about, 'cause you were so excited for me to finally drive up to your house. But today I drove through the suburbs crying 'cause you weren't around. And you're probably with that blonde girl who always made me doubt. She's so much older than me, she's everything I'm insecure about. Yet today I drove through the suburbs, 'cause how could I ever love someone else? And I know we weren't perfect, but I never felt this way for no one. And I just can't imagine how you could be so okay now that I'm gone. I guess you didn't mean what you wrote in that song about me, 'cause you said forever. I drive alone past your street, and all my friends are tired of hearing how much I miss you, but I kind of feel sorry for them, 'cause they'll never know you the way that I do. Yet today I drove through the suburbs and pictured I was driving home to you.
Stop signs, I still see your face in the white cars.
Cause you said forever, now I drive alone past your street. Yeah, you said forever, now I drive alone past your street.
This past year has obviously been really hard for a lot of people for multiple reasons. Of course we wish we could sing without our masks, and of course we wish we could hug each other all the time, but the ability that we have at Murray State, where we've all been really careful and able to sing with each other, has been such a blessing. We've taken all these precautions. In our rehearsals, we will spend 30 minutes in one room, and then we'll run upstairs and spend 30 in another and come back, all just so we can sing together. And I think it really shows how passionate we all are for music. And I think that's something that I personally took for granted before COVID happened. So the fact that I'm still able to sing with a lovely group of people has been a really nice bright light in a really dark year.
I've been having dreams, jumping on my trampoline, flipping in the air. I never land, just float there. As I'm looking up, suddenly the sky erupts, flames alight the trees, spreads.
When I first started the group, it was always just me picking out all the repertoire. And then as I've gotten to know the a cappella world a little bit better, I've realized that the students really like to have input. And of course, they know popular music better than I do. And so now I've gotten much better at giving them some possibilities. And we have a little, like a playlist that they can send me songs that they want to arrange themselves or those types of things. Or they think, I ask them if you want to do a song, if you think you would do a really well at this solo, you know, send me some ideas. It's sort of a combination of things that I just bring and say, hey, we're doing this, and then other suggestions that we find, and then we chase down arrangements of tunes that they think that they would do well, and then also people in the group arranging songs for the group.
drifting through the halls with the sunrise. Climbing up the walls with a flashing light. Cause I'm gonna be free and I'm gonna be fine. Cause I'm gonna be free and I'm gonna be fine. And the sun is up and I'm going blind. Another drink just to pass the time. Cause I'm gonna be free and I'm gonna be fine. Cause I'm gonna be free and I'm gonna be fine. It's a different kind of danger, and the bells are ringing out, and I'm calling for my mother as I pull the pillars down. It's a different kind of danger, and my feet are spinning around. Never knew I was a dancer till the ladder showed me how. Now I'm dancing with the ladder in a vision of mine. A different kind of danger in the daylight. Took anything to cut you, I can fight. A different kind of danger in the daylight. Now it's one more boy and it's one more line. Taking the pills just to pass the time. Cause I'm gonna be free and I'm gonna be fine. Cause I'm gonna be free and I'm gonna be fine. Maybe not tonight. It's a different kind of danger, and the bells are ringing out, and I'm calling for my mother as I pull the pillars down. It's a different kind of danger, and my feet are spinning around. Never knew I was a dancer till the light showed me how.
Dr. Mitchell sent us a list of a bunch of Rob Dietz arrangements because we all have loved everything that we've heard from him. Rob Dietz is this incredible kingpin, as Dr. Mitchell has described, of the a cappella world. He sent us a list of a bunch of audio files to listen to, and everybody heard that arrangement of Delilah, and we all just like were blown away because it's so different from the original, and it's so unique, and there's, I don't know how to describe it, but it's just a really cool arrangement.
Blackbird singing in the dead of night. So another Rob Dietz arrangement. Dr. Mitchell picked that one out pretty early on. And that arrangement is just so much different from the original, where it's just vocal and guitar. I would think of it as a community-esque kind of vibe to it, because it has just this really soulful aspect to it that's not inherently present in the original, because the original is so stripped and intimate, but this is so, like, it's just embracing, you know, that kind of thing. Audrey Hughes and Mesa Johnson did the improv on it, and it's so beautiful. Just that on top of everyone else singing.
Standing in the hall. Yeah, and I'm singing, ooh, baby, ooh, said ooh. Just like a wide wing girl sings a song, sounds like she's singing, ooh, baby, ooh, said ooh.
If you take all my tomorrows, give me better yesterdays. If I trade you all my sorrows, you will have them anyway. If you leave me all alone here, promise me you'll come again. Whisper sweet things into my ears, hold my hand and wonder when I'll become the one you loved once. Quick to laugh as girls can be, but I've lived now and I've grown up, and I'm lonely suddenly. Heart stays in one piece. If you see me like a puzzle, make me like a masterpiece. Darling, I don't think I could go. I'm too wrapped around your feet. This love will bring tender hearts and aching memories. They may go a little way. Bitter starts and distance in me. Heal the wounds, but keep the ache. Give me better yesterday.